Above, the forest rests under a gray winter sky, looking picture perfect. The air is still, the trees are bare, and a quiet chill seeps into the earth. But down here, beneath the roots, it's chaos. A tiny world that's constantly busy, messy, and let's face it, a bit weird. Meet our hero, a tiny globular springtail. Barely over a millimeter in size, this critter is driven by a big problem. Its pantry is empty, so it bounces off, like a rubber ball with no sense of direction. Every critter down here has a job. Meet the Eurybatid mites, nature's tiniest tanks, armored and unstoppable. With thousands of species, mites come in all sorts of bizarre shapes. Some look like tiny walnuts, others like spiky battle bots, and a few are straight up otherworldly. Over here, we have a weevil, a professional snout specialist. Its nose doubles as a drill for seeds and soil. Talk about a multi-tool. Meanwhile, our springtail hero struts by, antenna twitching like tiny radar dishes, searching for snacks. Nearby, there are the larvae. They're the ultimate recyclers, wiggling and squirming their way through life's leftovers. Not glamorous, but hey, somebody's got to do it. But not all creatures here are busy helping out. Among the workers are patient hunters, waiting for their moment to strike. Meet the soil's resident villain, the predatory mite. It's sneaky, fast, hungry, and really bad news for anyone the size of our hero. It just had a snack, but it's still hungry. And guess what? Our hero's next on the menu. Our springtail is in a panic, skittering in clumsy circles as if trying to outrun its own shadow. The predatory mite closes in, every step more relentless than the last. Then, the springtail launches into the air, vanishing before the mite can make its move. After that daring escape, the landing was anything but graceful. But no time to wallow in embarrassment. With a quick twist and a wiggle, it's back on its feet, scurrying off as if nothing happened. Then, mid-stride, it stops. Because clearly, looking this good requires maintenance. Using its inflatable grooming tool, the coliform, it spruces itself up. Because even in the soil, looking sharp matters. Finally, the springtail reaches the buffet. Decaying organic matter. Delicious, if you're into that kind of thing. To the untrained eye, this underground world might look like chaos. But every crawler, driller, and jumper has a job to do. Even the predatory mite. Together, they keep the forest alive, even if some stumble around like they're on a tiny obstacle course. From the towering giants above to the smallest lives below, the forest breathes as one, thriving in perfect hidden harmony, even in the heart of winter.